Hello and welcome back to The Witcher 3. So last time we were a little unstructured, trying to get some new quests. You know, maybe we spent a little too long trying to save an elf who was burning. I don't know. Anyway, got this guy over here we can talk to.
Interest you in a pass? Cheapest around, right here.
Passes for Oxenfurt.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the fords across the Pontar. Can't get through without a pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much?
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
Can you go any lower?
No deal.
Whoa, hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
What kind of work?
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got a business. He and some lads tidy up battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite bothering them. You know, them monsters drawn to corpses. Give them some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
Ooh. That's interesting. Can we try it anyway? No. Okay. Haven't seen that before. I'll think it over.
All right.
Might go and help him. Maybe we'll get some real papers if we help this guy out with a contract, though. Who are we looking for? This one, Captain of the Guard. Hello. Huh?
What do you want?
I'm here about your notice.
Hear about the notice? Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what's sitting in the woods attacking every Plymouth transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around fucked. Sent a patrol out. Looks never came back. So the job's simple. Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says, I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the Pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
Oh, okay. Well, that seems like a much easier way to do it. Let's grab some loot while we're here. Don't mind me. Right. Should probably check how far away this is before we just start running towards... Yeah, okay. That's maybe a little bit far away to run. And I just want to double check the quest level. Here. 6. We should be able to do it. We're fine level 9s and 10s last time. I mean, we didn't kill them, but it was closer than it should have been, so that's fine. Hopefully, we just head along here. Should be able to find what we're looking for. Don't want to use the paths. That'll be too easy. When you get it, it'll take twice the time if you use the paths. Oh, did I hear something loud and scary? Yep, okay. Get some hits in. Quinn. You just want to get behind it, get the hits in. Keep her Quinn up. Focus on the same one. Yeah. Lots of good hits. Nice and easy. Ooh, we got a mutagen. That's cool. Think we can use them for leveling up. Like when we level up, we've got things that we can put in mutagen slots. Let's have a look here.
Claude and Nod. Necrophages fed here. But all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid.
Oh, I don't think they were killed by monsters.
Looted bear. Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia.
Okay, I think it's safe to say a human killed them. And it kind of disappears after a little bit here. Let's see if there's something over this way. Doesn't appear to be. Something else at the camp? Aha!
Look like claw marks. But here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin.
Oh, don't tell me it's the Scoriatel again.
Something's fishy here.
Uh-huh.
We should follow these tracks.
I'm getting a distinct feeling that this might be elves. Do we have to press E on the tracks to get them to go further, or...? We're fine. Oh, no. We see him. Straight through here. Oh, something to pick up. Celadine, we need that for our recipe. Uh-huh. Just like... Oh, that's not what I thought. That's not what I thought at all.
Might want to look around some.
There's a lot of drowners over there. Drowners? Now, there's something we can fight. Okay. Okay, you're meant to let me use my Quen, and then I get to attack you. Right, Quen. Oh, these guys attack quickly. Got Thunderbolt on. There's a whole bunch of them as well. No, no, come back here. I actually do want to fight. I just wanted to be able to use Quen first. One down. Okay. Quen. Quen. Let's get this guy, he's all on his own over here. Couple hits him. Roll. Roll. Quen. Right. Think that we really need on our cripple thing something to heal us. Okay. Nice and slowly. Just gonna walk in. And then, what is block? Keep her block up. I think we might have actually managed to counter there. Okay, nope, 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 nope. More water. Quen. Still not used to these drowners' attack patterns. They're very quick. Right. Head back in. There's so many of them as well. Come on. Come attack. One at a time, please. Did we just get a surprise attack? Crit? Doesn't seem quite right. Oh, a small bit of wood stopped me from moving forward. Of course. One drowner down. Next one down. Right. Two left. We'll get this guy. Ooh. Decapitation. Well, we killed them all. Some more footprints go up the hill. So these weren't what we were looking for. Might as well pick up all the loot we get from these guys. Don't want to have to do that again. So, tracks head up the hill. Just eat another wolf sliver. Now where did they go? Oh!
One step more and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
I need to talk to your commander.
Need to talk to your commander. It's important.
I don't trust you.
Figured as much when I saw your bow aimed at me. Still have me in your sight. And I'm just not prone to doing stupid things. I can assure you of that.
I'll be assured when you hand me your weapons. Come on, your swords. Drop them, and I'll take you to Venosio.
Okay. Well. Hopefully, he's honorable. We'll give him our swords.
Fine. Lead the way.
Vatgern. Strange. Oh. No monsters trouble us.
Might not trouble you, but the Redanians are convinced something prowls these woods. Hired me to kill it.
Well, they're mistaken. It's not the first time. There's no monster here. Your work is done.
This isn't a game. Men have died.
Soldiers have died. Radovid soldiers, serving the man who torments the Enshay from the Great Sea to the Blue Mountains. Soldiers who joined in massacres, tortured our brothers, raped our sisters. I shan't cry for them. And we'll not stop attacking those transports. We must eat, same as you. So you've a choice. Leave now and forget what you've seen, or die.
Is there not a third option we can choose? Yeah, you know better than bandits. Sorry about that.
Moral superiority? Tiresome and wrong. You're common bandits.
Is that so? Then we shall treat you as common bandits would. Defender Vatgern!
Whoa. This is not cool. Not cool at all. Where are my weapons? Yeah, let me just kill the Scarytail with what I currently have on me. Great if we had some weapons that we could use. Oh yeah, yeah, you just keep hitting me with arrows. That's nice and fair. I want to look at the chest has our stuff in it. Alright. I'm on one Scarytail. Ouch. I want in the chest. In the chest. Give me your stuff. Give me your stuff. Nope. Must not be the chest then. Well, that's something. I got a sword now. This is gonna make fighting them just that tiny bit easier. Quenon. One Scarytail down. Hi. Don't you walk away from me. Just don't want to fight in range of that bow and arrow. Because that can actually hurt us. So gotta keep dodging. Get a few hits in on her. She's still using her bow and arrow. We can destroy her. No reason to stop attacking here. Just keep beating her up. She insists on using a bow. We'll kill her with a sword. Alright, come on. Almost got her. She's down. Last Skytail. Come on. You can get over that. Okay. Well, I mean, if you can't get past, I might as well just ignore you. Come on. Don't get stuck behind that wall.
Mistake.
One more step. I mean, I don't like killing Skytail, but she didn't really leave us an awful lot of choice there. It was either kill the Skytail or, like, die hard. So, I mean, if it's a choice between dying and killing Skytail, I'll kill the Skytail. They're just bandits. I don't have a problem with killing bandits. I got a Witcher sword. Ooh. Which one's better? This one is significantly better. Ah, cool. New sword. Don't need to equip all of our other items. Ranged weapon needs to be equipped. Ooh, we got new hunting gauntlets, I think. That's nice. Yeah. Shame that we had to fight the Skytail. I mean, what did they think I was going to say? Okay, you can just keep killing all of the soldiers. I have no problem with that. I mean, I came here to stop you killing the soldiers, but I've changed my mind because you said that you weren't going to stop. It doesn't work like that. Right. There they are. What have we got here? Nothing in particular. Oh, does this just mean Skytail camp? Bandit camp. See, even the game's with me. It's saying this is a bandit camp. Right, let's check which Skytail sword's the best and we'll keep the rest of them. Choir's level 4. Oh, okay. So they have kind of different abilities. We'll keep the ones that require level 4 and get rid of the rest. Although we should hit level 4 from this quest, I would imagine. What is our... Yeah, we're 100 off, so... 100 XP for a quest doesn't seem ridiculous. Roach, come on. I mean, you were no help in that last fight, Roach, but... You are quite useful for travelling on. Right, where did we actually end up being? Because they made us travel a bit. Okay, so just a little bit further near the crossroads. Leave the drowners alone. Don't need to deal with them. They're not our problem anymore. I want to take this path, because it's the one it originally told us to take. So I think it's probably going to be quicker. Yeah, I wonder if the guard captain knew that these were Skaratel. Oh, also he said bring them a trophy, and they were Skaratel, so he might try and get his way out of paying the contract that way, I would imagine. Yeah, in fact, I'm almost 100% sure he's going to try and pull that line on us. Oh, well. We'll see. Hopefully he's going to just pay us what he owes us. I mean, surely it's honorable.
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
No beast to speak of in the woods. Just elves from a Skaratel band that attacked the convoys. Here, they're squirrel tails.
Skaratel, you say? And I thought we'd exterminated the last of those vermin. And the non-humans left had wised up. Well, seems we'll need to pacify them again. Make a list of all the long ears around and hang every 10th one. That should do it.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I'll stop them rebelling. Sure.
Man. Here, the gold I promised you. And the pass. Good luck.
I mean, they're both as bad as each other, really. The Skaratel keep trying to rebel by killing all the people. And that makes these people think that they're bad, so they go and kill them all, and then that makes the Skaratel think they're bad, so then they keep killing them, and it's just a vicious cycle. None of those are contracts. Okay. Did we level up? Not quite. We're 10. Oh. But we can cross the pond tower if we want to now. I think we're going to do that. Just want to see what's over here. We've got a pass, so might as well use it. Hello.
No passage. Bridge is closed.
Because?
Because King Radovid said it should be. Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
Well, I got a pass.
Perfect. Just so happens I have a pass.
What? Let me see. Doesn't seem forged. You never know. All right, move on.
So this said Novigrad border pass here. Is this Novigrad up here? I guess so. It's a big town. Okay. Right. We don't actually want to go to Novigrad yet. Because Novigrad, we have been told, is quite a dangerous place. But we did get XP for actually doing that. Which means that we leveled up. Time to do some leveling up. So, what do we want to do? Well, we probably want to level up one of these ones. So, if potion toxicity is... What does it do next level? Above zero time is slowed. Slowing duration increases. We can increase Quen again. So that it does damage and pushes enemies back. A chance for knockdown. And if they knock down, that's a kill. So I think we're going to do that. Actually, maybe we want to just improve our basic sword as well. Because we use a lot of fast attacks, and that could be useful. No, I think we're going to improve our fast attacks just for... Although, can we... Yeah, we can equip that. If we put another into alchemy, we could improve our vitality. I think we're going to go for swords. It's something that we use a lot. I think it's worth having. There we go. So, we accidentally found our way into Novigrad. But that's not where we're aiming to go. I think... The place that makes most sense to go now is, although we got all of these quests in this area, I think it makes sense to go back to the area we were in before, like all the way back in, what's it called? Can we zoom out further? No. Space, world map. All the way back to White Orchard, just to double check that we've actually got everything in that area. Because I think there's a few things more that we can do here, and this will actually be in our level range, which will allow us to level up. And then from now on, we'll actually do things as we get to them. And we'll go and try and clear as much in an area as we can. So, next time we're going back to White Orchard, and I will see you then. Goodbye.